Spring has sprung here at Hope This Works.
What'd you do?
Hi guys, welcome to Hope This Works, where spring has sprung. I'm Billy Joe, and I have a full day ahead of me. Something adds a little bit of joy to our life. It's not much, but it's nice.
Well, you'll have to go over to Making Sawdust to see what I got.
Spring cleaning to me is a time to want to make sure that things are still in order, and really they're not, so. What I ended up doing was making notched out, cornered out shelves so that all the tall stuff would fit and I could reach things much more easily.